wonder about those concrete islands out there in Lake Michigan where the pizza man never comes? Well, me too. So I arranged for a special cruise, thanks to the Chicago Water Fund, to find out what the heck goes on out there.
All right. Hi.
Hi, Ben.
Oh, yeah, Cindy.
Good morning.
Hi, and tell us about what's happening now.
Well, we're getting ready to take off shortly, and we're going to go visit the Harrison Deaver crib and then the 68th Street crib.
And your position in the organization you're with?
Public Information Officer for the Chicago Water Department.
Right on. What's in the bag?
Donuts.
Will this be a luxury cruise, guys?
I don't know about luxury,
all
right?
All work. All work.
Okay.
I bring the groceries out to the cribs once a week.
Tell us what these guys are going to eat now.
Well, I'll probably have roast beef, probably hot dogs. This is cookies and what have you for if they want a little dessert later on in the, in the evening.
Did you ever work the crib?
I worked the crib for 34 years.
Oh, wow. What's the longest stay you ever had, like when the weather was bad or something?
About 10 days.
Are you married?
Oh, yeah, married. Got a son, lives in Colorado. Grandfather of two children.
How did the seven-day shift affect your marriage?
Didn't bother me any. I had this job before I got married, so I told her, I says, I can't quit it now. I got too much time in.
Kind of looks a little like Alcatraz, don't you think?
Yeah, it is Alcatraz when guys are working out there.
They just feel like they're stuck, or?
Yep, 7 days on, 7 days off, you know. Yeah.
Have you ever done that work?
No. No, couldn't take it.
So are those the guys waiting for us?
Yeah, they're waiting for the groceries.
They hungry?
They kind of look like it, don't they?
That's right.
Tell us who you are.
I'm Les White.
And you're a crib worker here?
Yeah, I'm a crib keeper.
Oh, man. So how long have you been out here now? Tell us.
13 years.
What do you do for recreation out here anyway?
Well, I walk around the crib. I do about 20 laps in the morning, 20 laps in the evening.
Do you want to do a little jogging for us?
No, I don't jog now. I walk, I say.
So you're going to take us into your humble abode?
Oh, yes. This is my home away from home.
Is this your room now?
Well, I'm sleeping in this room here because we be closer to the telephone.
Do any women work the cribs?
No. I have enough at home.
You're speaking of women.
Well, women, what have you?
Sex.
That too.
How about conversation topics? What do you guys like to talk about?
Sports mainly.
Well, you always have a craving for something, maybe a bar of candy, or never nothing like spinach.
So the new food is here. You pretty excited about that?
It's no gourmet out here. You're out here to do a job. For instance, yesterday we had roast beef, mashed potatoes, and gravy, and green peas, and a salad. Well, how much more do you need? This is the intake crib where the water come in. We have to raise and lower the screens to clean them.
And this keeps our drinking water clean, right?
Well, it's not necessarily keep your drinking water clean. It's to keep the debris out from going into the filtration plant. Mm-hmm. We have found dead pigeons and some things that women use.
Got to make a movie down here.
Oh, no.
You want to say goodbye?
Goodbye? Well, there's no goodbye. I'll just see you later. That's all.
That's right, it's Fantasy Island, 6011 South State Street, a fine place to enjoy a piña colada and entertain a dumb question or two.
What's the idea then?
They will just kind of come in and they kind of do their thing. That's all. They just, whatever your fantasy is, you can sit here and we usually talk about it.
Excuse me, sir, can I ask you a question?
Mm-hmm.
You're going to be sent away to a deserted island for the rest of your life, and you can only bring a few things. What would you bring?
Never money.
I would bring my kids.
My man.
Food. I'd bring my music.
And a fifth of Remy Martin.
Tell me about the fantasy island in your mind.
Oh, it's a nice place.
It's not like Mr. Rock or whoever, you know what I mean?
Mr. Who?
Mr. Rock, that island on TV they talk about.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Island, yeah.
And a little tattoo.
Yeah, we don't do that.
Hey, what's going on? This is the back room of the Fantasy Island, right?
This is I in the Fantasy Island shooting pool, which is educational.
And no gambling allowed, they say.
We're not gambling.
You're going to be sent to a deserted island, too. What are you going to bring?
Old style and tangerine and a pool table. What a question. I guess I'll bring a woman. And then we'll multiply, and it will no longer be an island because it will be well fruitful. And then you will know I was there.
Then I take the food.
Yeah.
Gotta have the food.
Okay.
And then cable TV.
What's your favorite show?
My favorite channel.
A show?
I don't really have a favorite show.
Oh, no?
No. Okay. I just love TV.
May I have your permission then to include you in our show, Wild Chicago?
This is a show.
What would I bring? Not very much. A little money. Mercedes. Mansion. Just, you know, a few bare necessities like that.
Okay, if people want to visit Fantasy Island, what do they do?
They come to 6011 South State.
Yeah?
Garfield's Fantasy Island is right here. You can't miss it.